yeah, that's
be a
fine.
Federal offense, and then you and your wife will be in jail, and your kids will be.
We're gonna be in jail, and my kids are gonna be what?
It's a federal offense if you don't abide by.
I bought that seat.
I understand it.
Right. I got him a ticket on another flight so that my son would have a seat. And you're saying you're gonna give
up? The option to have you guys all off the flight, or we're gonna detain the whole aircraft and.
So we're getting kicked off this plane, yes. No matter what now.
Yeah, but I told you that at the beginning, you had two options. That was totally far.
So what are we supposed to do? I got two infants, and my wife, we have nowhere to stay, there's no more flights. What are we supposed to do, sleep in the airport? No. You should have thought about that before you oversold the flight. I paid for that seat.
So we're getting kicked off the plane. Did you
want to
get off on your own?
So wait, what are we supposed to do once we're off this plane?
That is not up to me and the rest of everybody wants.
Well, it should be.
Home. It's not. At this point, you guys are on your own.
What about our bags?
We need
someone to help with their car.